your pet's skin.
Hi, I'm Dr. Webb, a veterinarian at Banfield Pet Hospital. As your partner in pet care, it's our goal to help keep your pet healthy and happy. When your pet's immune system reacts abnormally to substances such as fleas, pollens, mold spores, mites, and certain foods, it's called an allergy. These offensive substances, those causing your pet signs, are allergens. Common reasons for many of these skin conditions fall into one of the following three categories: parasitic, nutritional, and environmental.
Parasites, which are organisms that live and feed off of another living organism, can cause your pet to suffer from discomfort, allergic reactions, and other serious conditions. Flea allergy dermatitis is one of the most common skin conditions in dogs and cats. Pets with this condition aggressively scratch and chew at their skin and fur. This can create a rash and skin infections. Ticks, lice, or mites can also cause disease. Your Banfield veterinarian can recommend a parasite prevention product that will control and prevent an infestation, keeping your pet and your home comfortable and safe. Some pets can have skin or coat problems because of the food they eat. Signs of nutrition-related skin problems can include patchy hair loss, excessive dandruff, itchy skin, or a dull, lackluster coat. If your pet shows any of these signs, your Banfield veterinarian can recommend a different food. We have several different veterinary diets formulated for pets that have nutritional allergies. Medication might also be recommended during your visit. Dust mites and pollens are environmental allergens that can cause an itchy skin condition known as atopic dermatitis. Pets with atopic dermatitis can also develop bacterial and yeast infections on their skin and ears. Otitis externa, which is a clinical term for inflammation of the ear, is very common in dogs and cats and often results in ear infections. These infections can be itchy and painful, and the ears may have a foul odor or discharge. The ear flap and canal appear red and swollen from the irritation, and your pet may shake their head or tilt it to one side. Your Banfield veterinarian can help relieve and prevent this with medication and preventive care techniques like at-home ear cleaning.
To help catch issues early, we recommend twice yearly comprehensive exams and parasite screenings.
Thanks for listening. Remember, you know your pet best, and we know how to help you keep them healthy. For more information on this and other pet healthcare topics, visit Banfield.com.